Rave 2024, it went down like Charlie, massive showdown, massive. Now, what's Ghana now? The OS or money, my thing about me, I must go. A good father must then. You want to the talk or casa, it be air, talking the air, it be noise you the make. Charlie, people they chill, boys they chill. Like Christmas is around the corner, Christmas is in the air. So, Charlie, with the Christmas, we start already. We start the rave, then we start the jam, then we start. So, it not be small, it not be small jams, and it not be small celebration, it not be small festivity. It happened for the La Palm Royal Beach there, that is Tidal Rave 2024. And Charlie, it was a massive show, a lot of things happened, some unforgettable moments. And hey, Charlie, it not be small. Hey, the things mean, and I see plasma, come and see you. You know, be small things I see plus my eye for the from how the shoddy shattered and how the boy Charlie, you there, you know, they can't carry through the gist, the full gist of the whole thing, the whole rundown of the whole show, from the entry to the game, to the fan, to the jams, and to the artists on the bill. The artists on the bill, they saw Angasa on himself. The show was actually packed with all the wannabe arts. And the art that has not even been performed in the likes of Kwesi Arthur, everybody was looking up to, like Kwesi Arthur to Kwesi Arthur. He be scampers. Who Kwesi Arthur? Huh? You can't put smiles and you can't put hope, then you can't put joy on boys, then my faces, then we, then you all they suck Gary for the state top, then you the J one Ashada, you the use singlet, then has to folk. Jesse, then since they perform, then since then we accept you, then we start to hype you, then we start to push you. Then Kwesi Arthur can't talk, we say he married. Kwesi Arthur started break before them my heart. He didn't break a fear or not them my heart. Then he started the music next for put this. He said there was a name the oil, see we jail. So Kwesi Arthur was on the bill. Sarkodie was on the bill. Xlimkid, out to bees. I wear them kiddie chale. Black shit, it no be small lineup. It no be small lineup. The Tidal Rave 2024, it no be small lineup. All the big acts in Ghana, all the intriguing, the entertaining, the most challenge. Yeah, artists need you now. Also, they were all on the bill, and the program was massive. Now the shorty, I say one of the things, one of the unforgettable moments at this year's Tidal Rave Festival. You there see the shorty? You see the. The video, you see the shoddy, they mark the yellow. I say, as I see the shoddy now, where I see, say now, right, the Ghana, he cast. Like, what's them, they talk, say the Ghana, no? Like, right now, we lose everything. You see the way we lose the city to the dollar. You see the way we lose when our land resources, then when our water bodies all together and say the illegal mining. You see the way everything cast. You see the way we lose when our economy. You see the way. Charlie, we lose everything. But one thing, when I be wanna pride as Ghanaians, as Africans, was the way wanna show this, wanna grandmommies, wanna mommies, the way they cover them, my body. Charlie, I'm a kata, they cover them, my body, then they take hide. Them say, then they call young show this akatesia, like cover your body there. Hey! Now, right now, the covering now on our mommies and on our grandmommies, they cover. No one now. Karen showed this, their mama they covering here. Waist beads then things where they are supposed to wear it under them shadows and things. No, Charlie, oh boy. So this shoddy, this shoddy gave me one of the most unforgettable memories at the Tidal Rave 2024. Then Charlie, what she they mark the head and the way she jay, right? Hey. The boys for the backstage, they talk, say they showed it to the Riley, we'll go inside. She's gonna be usher for church. She be usher. So as Saturday, you go perform in bad bitch duty small. No. Sunday now, boy, then the Holy Spirit. Yes, you are. I suffer you. Oh, yeah, crook. Hey, Ghanaian showed this. then be dramatic part. So this shoddy, hey Charlie, what's the shoddies? You know be in pay other shoddies, Charlie. You know say by me at the bab them, it be summer, it be show, it be jams, you bab. So it be normal when you go to the other part of the world, but it is only basically in this part of the world that some of these things we are trying to familiarize. It's strange and it's weird to us sometimes because of our culture. Like I stated earlier, our grandmother, our parents, our forefathers, our foremothers, they were not really dressing like this, and that is basically one of the things, one of the pride that we have as Africans or as Ghanaians. But then Charlie, this be party, this be show, this be church. Ah, a lot of things went down. Even Kwesi Arthur came on stage and he did Gary Soakins, and Kwesi Arthur was giving us memories. He was taking us back the time he started with Charlie or Missy Oster. They have to focus this to any black singlet because so yeah, now I say he's singlet, so not anybody, not any now. Inti what on she suit and that's on draping on fan brass stage on fan bear because oh no, they be out with anybody. Then Gary Soakins, so Kwesi Arthur or the Kivo Gary Bear 50 packs way or the bar stage, and so Kwesi Arthur was at some point soaking Gary and Charlie Kwesi Arthur, Charlie, the boys they love Kwesi Arthur. Boys had fallen in love with Kwesi Arthur music. Kwesi Arthur, make you know the music, Charlie, make you focus on now. Think of your music, you they do, you they speak volumes, you they talk to the boys, you they speak to the streets. Then Charlie, so make a carry you through some of the excerpts, some of the things that went on, some of the unforgettable memories, how the whole show started at the La Palm Royal Beach, how some of the shoddies shattered and Charlie. Oh, the Ghanaian shoddies there, I be you know, as I know. Ghanaian, I say Ghana, it be only the money we no get for it, be only the mismanagement of the economy, that be one of weakness. We get one economy straight, then we get money, join everything up. You define quality shoddies for the whole world inside that, it be Ghana. We will give you caps, we will give you slim, we will give you short, we will give you a honey hole, we will give you black, we will give you dark, we will give you Opolo, everything someday. So and I show this body and make you no good. So that be the whole thing, that be how let me take you through some of the excess, some of the jams, how some of the shoddies and some of the boys, how they were partying, how they were grinding, how Charlie, you know, be smart. Let me take you through some of the excess of the whole thing and Charlie after that. We'll be right back. Charlie, the performances to, you know, busy, from the likes of Sarkodie to EL to Kwesi Arthur to Black Sheriff to I Bear Them to Xlimkid to Charlie, you know, be back to back to back to back performance with jams, with everything. So
yeah, I And this is because of illegal mining and cocoa production decline. Deforestation and rising a violent crime. Every day, Tidal Rave. Let me say, many men shall die because of the greed of another man. Yeah. Oh yes, many men shall die because of the greed of another man. Yo, Tidal, many men shall die because of the greed of another man. Yeah, 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 yeah. You'll be telling me one more time. He goes around. Oh yes, think about the future children. What kind of legacy you leaving for them? Selling and destroying generational wealth and the people that suffering. Tidal Rave, hear me now. Think about the future children now. What kind of legacy you leaving for them? Selling and the
why I feel like I did lose my way? Be like everywhere, go trouble. Go to the movies.
Oh, yeah.
Eat that day. Can't fuck with your mind. Answer. Now a couple people back in cancer. And that. Passer.
Too bad.
Amen, man. I lose my way. Pray for me. Up and awake. Up and awake. Glory to God. Everybody, Kwesi Arthur. Take me back to the days of Kwesi Arthur. Monday, yeah. Tuesday, yeah. Wednesday, yeah. Every day, yeah. Forget it. Forget it. Kwesi Arthur brought everything back, the steez, the vibes, everything was back, and he crowned it with the Gary Soki and Sarkodie too. I choose to use my head. Menya kwasia, sia. The Tidal Rave 2024, yeah. Actually, the Christmas now I start to know. Some of them are no. What again you people they wear? We start the Christmas, we start the jam already. Yeah, Jamison from now on to Rapaholic, from now on to Afrochella, Afro Nation, December to remember, Beam Concert, every Christmas year this year. You see, this cancel boy, you take a course, and say, hey, I say, oh boy. You need to forget about election, forget about Baumia, forget about Muhammad, forget about Cheddar, forget about everybody. A party now. Now they all can start growing. So that is the rundown, that is how the Tidal Rave 2024, that is how everything went, the jams, the unforgettable memories, the shoddies, the ladies, the musicians, the policemen, everybody. Charlie, we spoil it for the La Palm Royal Beach there. Then we dey anticipate, we dey work the other, the subsequent programs they come on from now to December and Charlie. The country make what everything stress day everywhere. So sometimes, once a while, then you party, once a while, then you chill, you have fun, you only pants say, then Charlie. So that be how the whole thing went. Now my name is Kwame Mendo. This is Kwame Mendo TV. Subscribe to my channel, leave a like on this video, share, recommend me to a friend, recommend me to a brother, recommend me to a boyfriend. Tell your boyfriend that you should subscribe, you should leave a like, you should comment, keep the channel, keep the video interactive. If you were at the Tidal Rave 2024, let me know it in the comment section, which party do you enjoy, which musician, which artist were you jamming to the most, and Charlie, I'll see you in the next video, and I'm out.